organized an army with more than 100,000 Indians who came all the way here. Part of that army went to Lima and killed Francisco Pizarro, the past name. And the Spaniard reported that hundreds of Indians were around the border.